Courtney Plummer. I'm part of Global Kids Human Rights Activist Project, and I believe that the Sandy Hook Pride March is extremely important today because climate change is a human rights problem. It's a global crisis happening right now. All the hurricanes that's been happening these past months is a clear example of that. And we need to do something right now.